THE DANCERS by Michael Field Read for LibriVox.org by Newgate Novelist I dance and dance, another fawn, a black one, dances on the lawn. He moves with me, and when I lift my heels, his feet directly shift. I can't outdance him, though I try, he dances nimbler than I. I toss my head, and so does he, what tricks he dares to play on me. Touch the ivy in my hair, ivy he has, and finger there. The spiteful thing to mock me so, I will outdance him, ho, ho, ho. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.